Today I'm going to lay down a couple of hornpipes by James Hill, who was born in Scotland, but he then relocated to Newcastle-upon-Tyne, and he was really good at writing hornpipes, and I like these ones because they have something a little bit elegant about them, almost a classical feel, but they're still hornpipes. The Beeswing and the Omnibus. There you go, Beeswing and the Omnibus.